Johnson & Wales University will break ground on a new parking garage today. Mayor Angel Taveras and Governor Lincoln Chafee will help christen the project at the school's Providence campus. The 746-space garage will be built at the corner of Richmond and Pine Streets. It marks another step in the school's expansion in the downtown area and seeks to improve student parking problems.